Alright, so I'm using the Ultimate Scraper Pro right now. I'm about to go ahead and call somebody else up that I found using the Ultimate Scraper Pro. Here we go. Nothing too crazy, just literally giving them a call. Okay. That's good. And how did I find this? I didn't go through Craigslist and do it. I literally just went here and clicked on one of these links. I forget which one it is. Maybe, I think it's this one, the Tampa one. And it took me exactly to this guy's site. So, let me see. 5213. Sweet. Okay, call. Hi, my name is Carlos Redlick. I just saw your ad on Craigslist looking for a website to be done in a pretty short amount of time. Have you found anybody for that yet?
Yes.
Oh, you have. Okay. Well, if anything doesn't work out, do you mind if I give you a call in about a week or so?
Sure.
Sure, great. Do you guys need any online marketing or SEO?
No, we have one already.
Okay, sweet. All right, it was great talking to you, sir. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go ahead, I'm still gonna send him a video voicemail. I'm probably gonna put on another shirt. I hate doing it in a tank top. And send him a video voicemail, ask for his email address, and when he gives me his email address, I'm gonna send him a shit ton of samples, and I'm gonna say if that other web designer for some reason doesn't work out, give us a call back, we'll follow up with you in a week, make sure everything's good, and maybe we can help him out too. So, that's one way of doing it, guys. Check it out, Ultimate Scraper Pro, links in the bottom.